I have an overly floral card to share with you today.